I come to you today offering an alternative solution. One I think you will find most surprising.